Okay, no problem. You also can do the re.
Okay, no problem.
Hi everyone, this is Nintendo Switch. Today I will show you how to let the Nintendo Switch connect to the Android phone, iPhone, Lightning iPad, and the USB-C iPad, PC, notebook. Why we want to connect to smartphone or PC? Because we can record our live streaming on this device. This is a Fable iCapture iOS HDMI capture card. This capture card can work on iPhone, can work on Android phone, can work on iPad, work on the USB-C iPad Pro, and also work on the PC notebook. This Fable iOS capture card, its video latency is about 100 ms. Maybe you need add a TV monitor to play a game and use a iPhone, use a Android phone, use a iPad or iPad Pro, use PC to record or live streaming. For the first topic, I will show you how to connect to the iPhone, how to let the Nintendo Switch connect to the iPhone. You can record or live streaming. Please prepare this one. This is a HDMI splitter. Nintendo's HDMI input become two outputs. One connect to the TV monitor. The another one connect to the Fable iOS HDMI capture card. Okay, how to connect it? Please prepare a micro USB cable. Connect it. And connect the DC 5 voltage. See? And then, this is Apple Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. Connect it. And this is USB-A cable. Connect to this adapter. And then, turn on the app MediaLink Live. Okay, you can see the blue screen. After you see the blue screen, please connect the HDMI source. You see, the video will display on an iPhone. Of course, you can record this one. This is record. And you can play back. This one. This is a record video. Of course, you can live streaming. I go to the Facebook Live. This one, Facebook Live. It is live streaming. This is a Facebook Live. You see? Facebook Live. The second topic, I will show you how to connect to the iPad. Use the same idea. This is a Lightning iPad. You just connect this Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter to your iPad and then turn on the app MediaLink Live. Okay, the video will show on the iPad. The idea is to send the iPhone. Okay, no problem. You also can do the record live training. The third part, I will show you how to connect the USB-C iPad Pro. This is USB-C iPad Pro, how to connect to the USB-C iPad Pro. Okay, please prepare a USB-C hub and connect it. This is the original Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. Please turn off and connect the USB-C hub. And then turn on the app MediaLink Live or MediaLink Switcher. Okay, you see, it also can display the Nintendo Switch video. And then start. Okay, no problem. Finally, I will show you how to connect to the Android phone. How to let the Nintendo Switch connect to the Android phone. Please prepare a USB-C hub and then connect it. And then prepare a Fable iOS HDMI capture card. This is a micro USB cable. Connect this one. And then connect the hub. And wait. You can download the UVC app, UVC, and then turn on. Okay, and then after you see the blue screen, please plug the HDMI source of the Nintendo Switch. Okay. Of course, you also can record this one. Record. This is record. And stop. Okay, we can see the record video. This is the record video. And then I will show you how to connect to the notebook PC. I will show you how to let the Fable iOS HDMI capture card work on PC OBS. Please connect the micro USB cable. And then micro USB cable connect to the PC. And wait 10 sec. And turn on the OBS. After you see the blue screen, please plug the Nintendo Switch HDMI. See? And then you can play. Fable iOS HDMI capture card not only work on iOS, but also work on Android and also work on Windows PC.